I'm here with
John Cena!
And he is the host of
Are You Smarter Than a Fifth Grader?
Are you?
Are you?
Are you?
Are you? I'm not.
New gig, new girlfriend. We have seen pictures of you out and about with a certain lovely lady. That would be 29-year-old engineer Shay Shariatzadeh. Are you happy?
I'm always happy.
You seem very happy.
I'm always happy.
Okay, good. Could that happiness also have something to do with this? So we all saw Vin Diesel's Instagram post welcoming you to the world of Fast and Furious. Number 9.
All love, always.
I can't confirm anything like
really?
That.
Really?
No,
but Vinny already did.
I know he did.
Okay.
But his world is very different than mine. Mine is what's in front of me. I truly appreciate his endorsement. And if I were to get the opportunity, I would be extremely grateful for it. And I promise if that happens, the folks in the franchise will get my best.
Nickelodeon getting his best hosting skills in their upcoming revival of Are You Smarter Than a Fifth Grader?
It's literally showcasing brilliant kids. So I couldn't say no, and I'm very happy that I agreed to do it.
Well, we know that you are very smart because I have seen you speak Mandarin. We know you speak Mandarin.
Yeah, but that took me,
how many years?
What, 10 grades to learn? Like, I've been studying that for like 5.5 years and I
but
still
you got it
speak,
nailed, right?
No, I still speak like an infant.
Really?
Yeah.
Can you give me something?
Yeah, like, what do you want me to say?
Can you say I'm on the set of Are You Smarter Than a Fifth Grader?
Shenzai, what was I, Defong? Are you smarter than a fifth grader? Kandao Jiga Jamu was I Nickelodeon. Fei Chang Hao.
What he said.
One more extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell. Never miss a video.